So this is just a little ditty to fill some time and get rid of some boredom. Flying my little Cub S in the backyard. And I have my drone running up off the ground about 12, 15 feet. And that is the Autel Robotics that is filming the airplane and running around the outside perimeter. I tried to zoom in because you can't see much of the plane. It was pretty windy out, too. Most landings right now are crash landings, especially out here in this field trying to fly. I have to hand launch everything and bring it down and just try to float it in because all the stubble from the corn stalks just rips the landing gear right off the planes. I've had recent experience with that. Twice on the Timber and once on the Cub S. But this is the area where I can fly in, so I got plenty of space. It's just a matter of landing. I might be able to point out the two-track that's over on the opposite side of this. Can't see it from here. It's on the other side of those trees. But there is a two-track that, there it is. That's part of the two-track right there. So that would work for a landing strip, maybe. Then, across the street, which is coming up here in a minute, I think, my neighbor with this big house has a huge, long driveway. And when I get brave enough to fly halfway decent, I'll ask him if I can take off and land on his driveway. There it is. You can see it there.